In this battle, we're going to be testing Elite Swords versus Elite Spears. So, Royal Thanes, a decent charge bonus for being a sword unit, 50 melee damage versus the Palace Guard, very high armor, very high melee defense, expert charge bonus, and a low, very low melee attack. The melee attack is atrocious for these spear units. So this unit is in has been given 2 upgrades. This unit is vanilla. And they're going to, one unit is going to be standing in spear wall, and because of the expert charge defense, the other unit is going to be charging. And the Palace Guard that was charging did, of course, more damage than the unit with expert charge defense. A combat even, losing slightly, it seems, yeah, the Palace Guard are losing slightly here against the Royal Thanes. But it's, they're not putting up a horrible show here, it's just not cost effective. So, yeah, not charging, they didn't do too well at all, only killed 5 Royal Thanes. But when charging, they killed 37 Royal Thanes, so a quite horrible performance there by the Palace Guard, and I have a hard time seeing where Elite Spears fit in, kind of like it was in Rome too. And indeed in Attila, Elite Spears, good against cavalry, but die to everything else, and they are very easy to counter with just any type of decent infantry unit. So too bad to see that Spears will still not make too much of an appearance on the battlefields of Charlemagne. Strength and honor.